Donald Trump wants to keep it all in the family, and he wants everyone to know. The president-elect was speaking to Fox News when he revealed that he would love to have his daughter Ivanka and her husband Jared Kushner involved in his administration, and it's something that they're working out right now. He called them both very talented people, adding that Ivanka is strong and that she would be so good with women's issues. And when it comes to Jared, he'd like to have him helping on deals with other nations and trying to bring peace to the Middle East. But Donald knows he has a hurdle to overcome, and he admits he'll have to look at it from a legal standpoint. There's an anti-nepotism law that states a public official may not appoint, employ, promote, or advocate employment, promotion, or advancement in or to a civil position in the agency in which he is serving or over which he has exercised jurisdiction on control any individual who is a relative of the public official. Public official is defined in the law to include the president, and the statutory definition for relative includes son-in-law. What isn't clear, and it's what Donald's lawyers will probably fight over, is the word agency, and whether it includes the White House or executive office of the president. Guess we'll just have to wait and see how this one turns out.